And for a lot of us, we actually are mirroring the God that we believe in. I would actually make that, I can make that claim pretty confidently, that however you act as a Christian, you are mirroring the God you believe in. The question I would ask you is if the God you believe in is a loving God, do your actions show that?